Good morning. Check the video. Good morning, everybody. It's Triple Fit Friday. Woohoo! Okay, so I'll just give it a second here and then we'll get started with our warm up. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna tap side to side. And do some arm circles. How's everybody doing? Happy Friday! Woohoo! And forward. Hope you've had a great week so far. We have beautiful weather. So we're doing triple fit today. If you haven't done triple fit before, it's split up into the first segment is cardio, second segment is strength, and then our last little bit we'll do a little bit of core and stretching. And kick your bum. That's it, team. And high knees. So just a quick warm up today, and then we're gonna go right into our cardio. Squat it out. Ooh, ooh. Go for 5, 4, 3. Push the thumb back. 2, 1. And just some side lunges here. That's it. Keep your chest up. Push your bum back. Awesome job. We'll go for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Good job. There we go. Good morning. Oh, good morning, Denise. Okay, so we're going to get started right away. First exercise, we've got 5 exercises for cardio, 30 seconds each. Do that 4 times through. So our first one, you know our skaters, okay, but this time if you have enough room, we're gonna jump forward here and back, okay? If you don't have room, just stick with our regular skaters. 3, 2, 1. So go forward for 4 and back. That's it, and 4. That's it, keep going. We're halfway. Awesome job. Woohoo! That's it, keep going. You got 3, 2, 1, and stop. Okay, next move, we're gonna do a side lunge. A little hop in the middle, then side lunge, other side, okay? If you wanna take out that hop, no problem. You're gonna stick with your side lunges. That's it. Woo-hoo. I love triple fit. Great way to finish off the week. That's it. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna do fast feet. Good morning. Fast feet, you're gonna add in bottom half of a burpee, okay? Here we go. When I say burpee, and burpee. Back up, fast feet. Fast you can, how fast can you go? Burpee. Here we go. Fast feet, that's it. You got it. Keep going. You got 10 seconds left. Burpee. 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 3, 2, 1, and stop. Moving on. Jack squats. Woohoo. 3, 2, 1. So jumping our feet out. Push the bum back if you want to. Just squat it out. That's it. Oh, my legs are burning already. Oh yeah. About 10 seconds left. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woohoo. I'm gonna finish off with some uppercuts. I'm gonna turn, uppercut. Okay. Twisting your body, twisting your torso, and uppercut. Go for it. So you have a bend in the elbow. Put some oomph into it. That's it. Awesome job. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! There we go. There's all 5 exercises. Okay, let's go back to the top. We're skaters, but we're moving forward and back if you have the room. That's it. Nice work. Keep going. Ha ha. You got it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job. Side lunge. A little jump. Remember to push that knee out. You don't want it caving in. Okay. That's it, team. You got it, almost there. 3, 2, 1, more jump. Woo-hoo. Here we go. Fast feet to burpee. Fast feet. How fast can you go? Burpee. Here we go. Fast feet. Burpee. That's it, team. Halfway. Job. 10 seconds left. Almost there. You got 3, 2, and 1. Woohoo! Here we go, jack squats. That's it. Or here. Squat it out. Chest is high still. Pushing the bum back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Back to those uppercuts. 3, 2, 1. That's it. Awesome job. Here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. 2 times through. Grab a quick drink of water if you need to. I know I do. Woo-hoo. Here we go. Back to the top. 3, 2, 1. Our skaters. And back. So you can leave your foot up. Makes it a little more difficult. or you can always touch down, okay? Here. That's it, almost there. Three, two, one. Okay, side lunge with a jump. Side lunge, and we'll hop. I got a baby sleeping right beside me here. Hopefully he stays sleeping with all my jumping. Here we go, halfway. That's it. You got it. Three, two, and one. All right, fast feet to burpee. And go for it. Burpee. That's it. Burpee. Almost there. 10 seconds left. Best feet, but easy. Burpee. One more burpee. Three, two, one. All right. Jack squats. This is our third time through. Again, break for a few, squat it out, and three, two, one, uppercuts, here we go, oh man, I'm dying, and go for it, just flow your arms around. Strength. Use your strength. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Here we go. We can do this one more time. Stay. Awesome job. We're almost there. It's our fourth time through. You got three, two, one. All right. Side lunge with the jump. And go for it. Side lunge, you can be here. Side lunge. Alternating side to side. Or a little jump in the middle. It's hard. All that cardio. Getting it out of the way though. And stop. Okay. Fast feet to burpee. Here we go. Fast feet. How fast can we go? That's it. Keep going. Burpee. Fast feet. Keep going. Burpee. Some work. Burpee. That's it. Burpee. Almost there. We got five, four, three, two. One more burpee. Whew. Okay. Jack squats. Here we go. Right here. Squat it out. To the next level. That's what. In and out. Two exercises left. 10 seconds here. Woo! 5, 4, three, 2, and 1. And uppercuts. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Awesome work. Keep breathing, keep breathing. We're almost there. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Woo! Okay, grab some water. Oh man. Dumbbells today. We're going to start with a squat press. Okay. So weights at your shoulders, push them back, and press. So again, pushing your knees out. Don't want them caving in on you in that squat. Push your bum back like you're sitting down in a chair. Keep going. You've got 3, 2, one more, and one. Awesome job. Here, keep your weights in your hand. Doing a stiff leg deadlift with an upright row, okay? So, weights are at your thighs. Push the bum back, slight bend in the knees. Hinge up, bring those weights up. So from the side, okay, pushing the bum back, slight bend in the knees, nice flat back here, and row. Awesome job. Pushing them back, nice open chest, and stop. All right, we're doing a reverse lunge with the hammer curl. Alternating reverse lunges. Step back. Woo! And curl it up. Elbows in nice and close to your body. That's it. Awesome job. Chest is nice and tall. Great work. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. We're doing bent over row, single, single, double. Okay, so that looks like here, hinging over, right arm, left arm, both at the same time. Here you go, single, single, and double. That's it. Pulling the shoulder blades back. Nice work. Single, single, and double. One more. Single, single, and double. Awesome job. Okay, last exercise here. Down on the ground. We're going to do a closed grip chest press to a skull crusher. Okay, so we're here on the ground. Elbows are nice and close to the body. Press up. Skull crusher. So just bending at the elbows. Bring the weights back up and down to your side. Pressing up. Skull crusher. Back up and down. Awesome job. So in that skull pressure, we're not moving the upper arms at all. Just bending at the elbows. Bring the weights back up and down. Perfect. So those are five exercises there. Okay, we're gonna start from the top. Standing back up to our squat press. Okay, here we go. So it's one time through, that three more times. Those weights above your head. One more here. And press. Perfect. Stiff leg deadlift. Upright row. Okay. All the way down. And row. Elbows are coming up higher than the rest of your arms. Slight bend in the knees for that deadlift. Great work. One more here. Perfect. Reverse lunge, hammer curl. Okay. Alternating reverse lunges. Elbows in nice and close to the body. Nice and controlled. Balance. That's it. One more each side. Okay. Other side. Perfect. Okay, bent over row. Single, single, and double. So on those singles, focus on keeping that core nice and tight, not moving your body around. Okay, we're not rowing here. Nice open chest, row. And great work. Last one here. Awesome work. Last one. Close grip chest press and skull crusher. This time, pop those hips up. Okay, we got a bridge. Squat crush. And down. Keep those hips nice and high. Squeeze the bum. Lots of extra core work here. Keep nice and steady. That's it. Great job. Control those weights. Don't let them fly around on you. Gets harder as you get tired. And stop. Nice. Okay. We're halfway. So if you want to grab a quick sip of water. Here we go. Back to our squat press. Watch the ceiling fan. And press. That's it. Woo. Here we go. Keep going. Keep that up. You got three, two, one more here. And press. All right. Deadlift. Upright row. And row. I lost my music. Oh, there you go. Awesome work. You've got this. Keep going. Slight bend in the knees. Open chest. Awesome job. Okay, reverse lunge, hammer curl. I'm glowing over here. We're nice and tight. I'm reminding myself. Awesome work. One more here. Perfect. Bent over row. Single. Single. And up. That's it. Flat back. Nice open chest. Shoulder blades together at the top. One more, single, single, double. Single, single, and up. Awesome, jump. Chest press, skull crusher. So we're bottom of the third. Here we go. Up in bridge. That's it, keep going. We're almost done our strength portion. Squeeze the bum, keep that bum up nice and high. And press. Awesome job. Almost there, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Nice work. Woohoo. Off. How's everybody doing there? We okay? We're almost done. One more time through for the strength. Then we're on to core. Here we go. Squat press. That's it. Nice work. Again, core nice and top, nice and strong at the top. I can't even talk anymore. You got it. Almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Stiff leg deadlift. Upright row. Keeping those weights nice and close to your legs. That's the team. Great work, keep going. Three, two, we'll do one more here. Up and row. Oh yeah. Here we go, reverse lunge, hammer curl. Last time through. Great way to finish off the week. Triple fit. That's it. 3, 2, one more here. Nice. Two more exercises. Bent over row. Oh yeah. Single. Single. Awesome job. Keep it up. Elbows in nice and close. Press those hips up. Press. Skull crush. And down. Awesome work. Keep going. One more here. Press up. Squirrel crush. Up and down. Wee wee. Awesome. All right, grab some water. Finish off with some quick abs. All right. We're going to do 40 seconds for exercise. I'm going to start with some flutters, okay? So, laying down on your back, you're going to have hands underneath your tailbone, head and shoulders lifted off the ground. We're going to flutter our legs. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here, and flutter. Pulling belly button to spine. Pushing that low back down into the ground. That's it. Nice work. Keep going. We need to bring your legs up a little higher. Okay? If you can't, keep your low back pushed down into the ground. How are we doing here? Got 10 seconds left. And 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Here we go. To some bicycles. Okay. Head and shoulders off the ground. Reaching to the opposite knee. Straightening out the other leg. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Feeling that already. Try to keep your elbows out. Don't bring them in. Okay? Reaching all the way across your body. Oh, yeah. Almost there. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Nice work. All right. Just extend. Arms up overhead. Stretch your legs out. And breathe. Great work. We're done for the day. Okay, bring the knees into your chest. And I'm just gonna rock back and forth. That's it. And circles one way. Feel that nice release in your back. And other direction. Woo-hoo. Perfect. You can come on up. Legs straight out in front of you. Reach your hands towards your toes. How's everybody feeling? Some sweat dripping in my eyes there. Awesome job. I'm just going to stretch up the shoulders, one arm across. Ooh. I love triple fit, but it's a killer. Nice to get that cardio out of the way first thing, no? And now look at that. Early morning workout done. Go on with the rest of your day. Okay, just do the triceps real quick. Awesome, other arm. Wonderful. Woohoo! We are done. Thank you for joining me. Send me your sweaty selfies. Comment with your sweaty selfies. I'll send mine. All right. Well, have a great rest of your day and a great weekend. And I will see you soon. Take care.